वर्ल्ड सिविलाइजेशंस मेसोपोटामिया द रीजन बिटवीन द टाइग्रिस एंड द यूफ्रेट्स रिवर्स वाज द एरिया ऑफ द सिविलाइजेशन वन ऑफ द वर्ल्ड्स फर्स्ट टू सिविलाइजेशंस द अदर बीइंग द इजिप्शियन सिविलाइजेशन दैट इज मेसोपोटामिया सिविलाइजेशन इट वाज वन ऑफ द ग्रेटेस्ट सिविलाइजेशंस ऑफ अमेरिका द पीपल ऑफ That time around 1300 BC lived in swampy landlords of Gulf of Mexico, lowlands of the Gulf of Mexico. They worshipped a Jogar god, hence they were also known as the people of the Jogar, Olmec civilization. This ancient civilization in northeastern Africa flourished along the lower reaches of the river Nile in modern day Egypt. It is one of the six global civilizations which arose independently. Egyptian civilization. The greatest achievement of the civilization was their cuneiform system, which was Sumerian civilization. This civilization had the knowledge of urban planning and efficient municipal government. Indus Valley civilization. The Yellow River is said to be the cradle of the civilization, which was Chinese civilization. Next, international organization. This organization came into existence in 1949. It is designed to promote the stability of the North Atlantic area and to safeguard the freedom of its people, which was NATO. It is a regional intergovernment organization comprising 10 members, which was Asian, ASEAN. It is a regional security organization, which one? OSCE. This agreement came into force in 1st January 1948, GATT. It is popularly known as the Common Market. It was established on 1st January 1958, European Economic Community, that is EEC. It was originally known as the British Commonwealth of Nations, which one? The Common Wealth. Next, sports quiz. Yoves Ondieki, who set up the historic world record, Kenya. Amar Singh Sokhi, cycling. How many players are in complete team? 7. Which of the following is a pair of name in saying game saucer football? Ben Johnson, Canada. Limbara, archery. In which city did the Asian Games? New Delhi. The 13th Asian Games? Bangkok. What is the length of each stump? 28 inches. Which of the following place is known as Mecca of Indian football? Kolkata. Which city is hosted? Sochi. How many gold medals? 98. How many sports featured 2014-15? Who received the torch? Pyeongchang. When did the Asian Games 2018 begin? 18 August. Where was the Asian Games 2018 held? Jakarta, Palembang. Who won gold medal in the men's 10 meter? Sarav Chaudhary. Who won gold medal in the men's 56? Om Yun Chon. Who won gold medal in the men's single? Leo. Who won gold medal in the women's single in squash? Who? Deepika Pallikal. Who won gold medal in the men's light? Park Hyun-soo. Who won gold medal in the women's triple jump? Alexandra Kotelova. Who won gold medal in the men's hockey? Japan. Who won gold medal in the men's football? South Korea. And who won gold medal in the women's? Rowi. Japan. When did the Asian Games 2018? 2 September. Next, painters. He was an Italian painter, Leonardo da Vinci. He was a famous British landscape artist, Joseph Turner. He was an Italian Renaissance painter and a sculptor, Michelangelo Buonarroti. He was an Italian painter and architect of the High Renaissance, Raphael. He was a Renaissance artist from Italy, Donatello. He was a Spanish painter and sculptor. His best known painting is the Persistence of Memory, Salvador Dali. Next, dance forms of the world. This is the classical Japanese dancing. This one called kabuki. This one is called limbo. Then here hula. This one kon, reel, and this one hora. Indian handicrafts, J&K, Rajasthan, West Bengal, Punjab, Uttar Pradesh, Maharashtra, Himachal Pradesh, Karnataka, and Assam. Go green, that chapter, last video I explained. Children, we done revision also, revise it, and this one, some corrections are there. I hope everybody understood the Asian Game 2018. You check it. Asking men and they are giving woman name. Yeah, asking woman, they are giving men name. You have to check it. Okay. I hope everybody revising nowadays. Best of luck, children.